Transformations in Dragon Ball are a way to boost someone's power and make him stronger. Goku is having a new form, but this isn't something new. He transformed into Super Saiyan God and Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan in Dragon Ball Super. So that's two transformations already. Three if you count Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. Super Saiyan Blue wasn't a big jump from Super Saiyan God. Yeah, Super Saiyan Blue is kinda stronger, but not way, way stronger than Super Saiyan God. Now Goku is having a new form, the Limit Breaker form. This form will give him a power increase and a strength increase, but will it make Goku stronger than Beerus? When Goku and Beerus first fought, Goku was using his Super Saiyan God form against Beerus. He was standing his ground against Beerus, but we all know that Beerus didn't use a lot of his strength. In the movie, it said that Beerus used 70% of his strength, but that's not true. Akira Toriyama said it's false and the information isn't true, and no one knows how much power Beerus actually used against Goku. When Goku achieved Super Saiyan Blue, he didn't get a big power increase over Super Saiyan God. Super Saiyan Blue gives the person a greater ki control over Super Saiyan God and some more strength. So the next time that Goku achieved a somewhat new form was against Cell, when he used Super Saiyan Blue with Kaioken. Beerus was surprised of that, not because Goku became stronger than him, as a lot of people think, but because Goku had this much strength in him that he didn't use before. But even then, he still can't beat Beerus. Time passes. Goku and Vegeta have their fair share of battles after the Universe 6 tournament, and their power increases, especially after their fight with Goku Black and Zamas. Now Goku is having a new form that will give him more power than he ever had, but is it enough to make him stronger than Beerus? To know the answer, we have to look at the clues that were given in the anime and the manga. And keep in mind, this is my opinion. Nothing is 100% confirmed yet, because you know the power scan in Dragon Ball Super isn't the best. And to everyone that's going to say, well, the manga isn't like the anime, they're different. Well, it's the manga. The key aspects of the story and the impact the story has on the character are canon in both the anime and the manga, so the information in the manga should be taken as canon information. Now to the first clue. We have it in the manga in chapter 27. Vegeta, after the fight with Goku Black, he returns to training with Whis. Unlike Goku, the gap between Goku and Vegeta's power is now closed, because Whis acknowledged Vegeta's power. But when Vegeta spars with Beerus, he managed to land one hit on Beerus, which makes Beerus angry, and he defeats Vegeta in an instant. And he says that Vegeta needs 1 million years to be his rival. Vegeta was in his Super Saiyan Blue form. Beerus saying that alone makes Vegeta and Goku fall below his strength. And it even implies that even if Vegeta and Goku get a new form, they will have a far way to go until reaching Beerus's power. The second clue is in one of Toriyama's interviews. He was asked about Goku becoming stronger than Beerus, and he says that he doesn't have any plan of that happening anytime in the future. He might have changed his mind, but I doubt it. The third and most important reason why I think Goku's new form won't make him stronger than Beerus is Goku will transform against Jiren, and we know for a fact that Jiren is strong, but he isn't on the same level as Beerus and the other gods of destruction. Some people might say that Jiren is the guy who's stronger than his universe god of destruction, but we know that's not true, because Beerus knows that guy, and he didn't even know who Jiren was. So Jiren isn't the guy who's even stronger than Beerus, which means that he isn't on the same level as Beerus. So Goku using this new form against him means that Jiren now is stronger than Goku, so Goku will transform to try and beat Jiren, and that alone means that he won't be on the same level as Beerus when he transforms. Some might say in the comments that Goku won't transform against Jiren, but in the preview for the One Arrow special, it says that Goku will fight Jiren, and we will get a surprise in that episode. And they show that the surprise is Goku having a new transformation, which means that Goku will have to transform against Jiren. And even look at the opening for Dragon Ball Super. Goku was fighting Jiren in his Super Saiyan Blue form, and mid-fight he transforms into his new form. So Goku will be obligated to transform against Jiren, because Jiren is now stronger than him, but Jiren isn't on the same level as Beerus. So that means that Goku won't reach Beerus's level yet. So those are the reasons on why I think Beerus will be stronger than Goku, even after Goku achieving his new form. Do you agree? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, and I will love to make a discussion on this topic in the comments. Saying that, this is it for the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot, and I will see you on the next one. Bye bye.